There are six teams, all with players from five different organizations. The Young Yankees are part of the Scottsdale Scorpions, and they are mixed in with players from the Reds, Angels, Giants, and Mets. The league is ultra-competitive, giving opportunity to show off one's skills against the top young talent in all of baseball.
I was a little shocked, honestly, to start out because I was at home just visiting family, and then they gave me a call, and I was so pumped. I was super excited to get out here, so it definitely opened my eyes a little bit more. I knew they had kind of high hopes with me this year, so to be able to come out here, I was just super excited, and it really just shows that they do care with where I'm at and how I throw the ball, so I just got to continue doing what I'm doing, and good things can happen.
I mean, it's an honor, and I'm very thankful for the Yankees bringing me out here. I'm just very happy and pleased and just thankful.
Coming out here lets me know that they actually, you know, think that I'm a good ball player and, you know, hopefully part of the near future with the Yankees. So, you know, it's a good feeling to be a part of this and be able to come out here and participate in this event.